how Houday Nation feels. Like, let's go. Let's get to this weekend. Because whether you like your Bengals parties big, like here behind me at Paycor Stadium with that orange glow, or a little smaller setting at home or at a friend's house, there's really a place for everyone this weekend. And it's that sense of community that was repeated to me over and over again when I was talking to folks about whether it's here inside Paycor, hosting back-to-back home playoff games, or outside the stadium. There's a place and a season for everyone, especially with the return of those gifted game balls. And that includes at Holy Grail at the Banks. They received one of those game balls after the Tennessee Titans playoff game last year. This is video of when they got that game ball. Immediately became a tourist attraction for some fans coming in, even from out of town, just to get an up-close look and a photo with those game balls. Well, now Holy Grail is gearing up for another historic weekend. They expect to serve thousands of people alone on Sunday, let alone the Baltimore and Bengals fans coming in from out of town as soon as today, and turn it into a whole weekend affair. Holy Grail says the playoff atmosphere, including the surprise gift of that game ball, just adds so much to the soul of our city.
It brought the community closer, if you will, right? When everyone's cheering and rooting for the same thing, there's a sense of camaraderie and whatnot that people feel, and just the high fives, the laughing, the cheering, you know, just how much everyone gets along. People are nicer to one another, and compared to, you know, a loss, everyone's just like, let's go, let's get out of here.
I totally agree. You take Midwestern kindness and you just dial it up and dial it in when the Bengals are in the postseason, like we are again this weekend. Now, if you want to head down to the Banks, Holy Grail specifically opens at 11 o'clock Sunday morning and plan to go all day, including potentially early Monday, hoping we get that Bengals win. Because not only is it a Bengals win on a Sunday night, but it's also a Monday that a lot of people have off for the holiday. So they plan to party long and hard. Reporting live, Meredith Sess, WWT News 5. Yes,